she may even kill you. You're never too thin or too rich. Jackie's the world's biggest bitch. Welcome to the world's biggest bitch.
Yeah. Big applause. They probably thought I was going to model tonight because I am right?
Oh, yeah.
Someone's killing a chicken, obviously. No, they probably thought I was going to model because that's what I'm most famous for. A slight chuckle would have sufficed. That was essentially great. Thank you. Runways, asshole. LaGuardia, LAX. Go to the airport. You get it? I know it was phenomenal, but you should get that. That was not that smart of a joke. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, there is a bucket here. This bucket is for money. This is not for you to overindulge in alcoholic beverages and then fucking grab it and puke in the bucket. You know what? If you put $5 in, you can puke in the bucket. Whatever. Hi, you're fun. Yeah, grab a smile. Grab a smile, you're in the fucking front row, bitch. Anyway, I'm just kidding. This is why I can't get booked anywhere. I'm such a cunt. Is it called Drag Idol?
Yes, the original Drag Idol.
Okay, the original Drag Idol, not to be confused with the rip-off things that other shithole gay bars are doing. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry I had to ask the name of what we're doing, but I'm not getting paid enough to actually know the facts about time. They're giving me all the Diet Coke I can drink, and they gave me an order of sliders, so, Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming to the original Drag Idol, where we are going to see some drag queens. Now, let me explain. No. They're pretty talented girls.
Oh my god.
They're pretty talented. Ladies and gentlemen! No, in case you don't know what a drag show is, it's where gentlemen dress up like ladies. I know. I don't. God made man and God made woman. He didn't make anything in between, so this kind of fucks with. As a Christian woman, this really fucks with who I am. But times are tough, so, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do to pay the mortgage. So I'm here, and we are not going to make fun of any of the contestants. So much. I can supersize it now on the way home. Who am I kidding? Supersizing is at McDonald's, right? We're going to In-N-Out. The only reason to fucking drive to Pomona. Anyway, I'm kidding. You guys are great. You've chosen a great place to live. Okay. Why did I suddenly? I just saw the fucking aquarium and I'm like, this is not going to go well and I'm going to end up floating dead in that aquarium. Anyway, do they have a metal detector here in people? You guys, all joking aside, I'm absolutely thrilled to be here. Are we selling shots?
Yeah.
What's the shot right now? A window, what?
A red-headed slut.
That's the, what is in it? They don't look at them. I don't know what's in it, but it will help you feel better about the chosen lifestyle you're going to have in nature. Yeah. Woo! Who cares what's in it? I mean, God, you probably sucked three guys off on the way here. Right? Okay. They don't care. Anyway. Redheaded slut. Okay, some Irish guy jacked off in there. Just, now, how much are the shots? $2 to fucking get it. You do not want to look at this without a little bit of a buzz. No, you have $2. Who wants a shot?
I love it,
Majora. Who wants a shot? And don't you dare get, don't anybody take their tip back now. Like, $2? I never would have given that fucking fat. Anyway, well, hopefully somebody will indulge in a shot soon. I get a couple of shots right before the show. Botox and heroin, so. You know, the problem is I shot the heroin into my face and the Botox into my arm, so. So my face is really, really relaxed. And I hope you don't like to get fisted because I feel like my arm is still. Doesn't make any sense. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to sing a song. I'm really, all joking aside, I'm very, very, very thrilled to be here tonight at 3:40. Is that it?
That's it, baby.
3:40? I remember that because that's my weight. So 3:40. But I am, all joking aside, I'm absolutely thrilled to be here, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm just excited to be performing in what has to be my very favorite place in the entire world in which to perform. 3:40. And I'm really excited because my boyfriend is actually here tonight. He's seeing me for the very first time. No need to clap. There's no need to make any noise. He can't hear you. He's actually in my purse here. He takes 4D batteries. I think some of you bitches know what I'm talking about. Don't play dumb while you're not playing. Well, welcome to Pomona. Anyway, where you don't have to play dumb. Ladies and gentlemen, so I want to dedicate this song to my new boyfriend. I met him at an adult novelty store in West Hollywood called The Pleasure Chest. It was love at first sight. Now this song was originally done by Miss Shirley Bassey, and if you're too young and or retarded to know who Shirley Bassey is, may I suggest you use that contraption to Google it. Yeah. No, I gotta point something out. Do not text during my show. Some bitch was texting during my show last week, and I was like, stop texting! And she said, for your information, I'm texting my friend about how fabulous you are. And I said, you know, that's like telling some kid I'm only molesting you because you're adorable. Yeah! So anyway, so this song, all about my new boyfriend, thank you. You can text if you put money in there. That's how it's gonna work. A little for AT&T, a little for me, me and me. All right, so let's do this. This is to my new boyfriend. The inanimate object. Hit it. Oh, wow. should I just leave this here all night? I'm sure the other girls won't mind. If you feel like putting something in the bucket, it's for me. If you want it for them, just hand it.